He ended up needing to remove this. Then he removed the axle. Now he's gonna pry the axle out from here.
Pry butt it up. All right.
See, guys, pry butt it from here. Then he's gonna take it out. There you go, easy peasy. That's how it's done. Always put the tension on the brake line. This is how you do it. I actually just moved it in here. He's putting the new axle in. He's just gonna go grab it, put it in place. Then now maybe slightly hammer it or work your way around it. All right, let's see how he's gonna do it.